after Harvey, hundreds attend a concert inside Severance Hall Friday evening for an American Red Cross benefit concert. The proceeds go to help flood victims in Texas and Louisiana.
We used to live in Houston, and we have friends down there and that were affected by the hurricane.
The concert was a collaboration that included musicians from the world-renowned Cleveland Orchestra, the Cleveland Institute of Music, Credo Music, and the Oberlin Conservatory of Music.
Well, I think it's great that they involved so many groups because there are so many more people coming to support this. An anonymous donor actually bought 100 tickets for Oberlin students to come.
One of the most important parts of the arts is to be able to come together and, you know, raise money for this cause.
The Red Cross is going to be involved in this for months in trying to help the people in Texas for Harvey, as well as the people that are going to be impacted by Irma. This 1-2 punch is really, really devastating, and it's going to take a lot of time and a lot of effort.
Betty Finn escaped her first floor condo in Naples, Florida to stay with family in Northeast Ohio.
Yeah, it's devastating. It's just devastating. And I was just very happy that I had family up here that told me, come on, get out of Dodge City.
What a wonderful thing to do to
put this show
on. We didn't even think twice about supporting the Red Cross.
I think that is amazing that people are actually saving up money to give for people in Texas.